put it here, Mac.
Big man!
With a very big plan.
Shout out to Jack St. House. Used to be with
us. I wonder if he's watching the video, surely.
Yeah, I know, he'll be watching him. I know he will be.
Got spikes, carbon fibers. Never go back. Little ascender, that's a lifesaver. Got loads of these little tool clips. In my opinion, you can't have enough. Everyone likes steel core, but I like rope. ART positioner. Homemade knee ascender, so I can't give anyone credit for this. I like to carry a throw ball. When you don't have to climb it, it's tight to the end of a rig and line, so it swing it up, it's a bit easier to throw. On the saw, this is literally revolutionary. I used to climb with like, it's just a normal like bungee. Doesn't have like the actual recoil thing on it. And they just get caught in the saw all the time. So this one's really good because it stays really compact.
You get loads of reach from it.
You can pretty much put it all the way around your body twice if you want to, which is just convenient because when your saw's like sat on this side or something and you want to cut over here, it doesn't restrict you so much. Protoss lid with some comms on. Well, not so much comms on right now. I climb with a quad lock carabiner, and this is one of my devices. I've got quite a few. I'm a bit of a kit fiend because, I don't know, men like shiny things, don't they? And that's me. Welcome to the life.
The rope
gets wrapped around the drums, but that creates friction, and that's how we're able to hold such large branches that can weigh like a ton just with the rope and just with our hands without any like mechanical help. How much friction do we want? Small branch, large branch, small log, large log. That's all we got. Sometimes this thing gets really, really hot when we're doing big rigs in the wet. You can see like steam coming off the barrels.
Love when you can see all the water vapor coming off the rope when the rope's like smoking from all the water.
It's just because my rigging skills are just fire, mate.
It's on fire.
Well, I've stripped it to a head now, so I just need to take the head off and then take like the log in three maybe. Yeah, and then we're good.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Last one, James.
They used to call me Ben Riggin. It's the sorts of things that you can't see. We'll be right back.
the turn.
Okay. And you know, start out really calm, like this, then you piss him off. Pull the shorts, two kicks, shake the head. Yeah, it's a professional athlete.
Teaching people Muay Thai on site, like one of my favorite pastimes. Especially the people that need to learn.